How to dress your baby for sleep based on room temperature.